era banange tusekeko tusekeko tulage sanyu
My name is Luaga David Derek. I'm a direct of Kachad in full Chosiga Community Christian Association for Government, which operates basically in Wakiso district, but with also operating in Gomba. Apparently, we've been working in Gomba, distributing solar to vulnerable communities, include elderly person, people with disability, young mothers, orphans and vulnerable children. And so far in Gomba district, we've distributed over 1,760 solar lights to the households, especially to the impoverished families. And we've been able to install solar units to 9 facilities, government activities, working with people with disability and setting up program for them, income generating activities, working with people with disability and setting up program for them, like tailoring. They also involve in embroidery. And
I'm the executive director of Let There Be Light International. It is a charity in the United States, and we work with Kacha here in Uganda to provide safe solar lights to families that are living in extreme poverty. We also provide lighting systems to Health Center 2 in Gomba District. We have provided systems for 9 Health Center 2 hospitals and for more than 2,000 families. These families have handicapped people, families living with HIV/AIDS, new mothers, and the elders. And I am very proud to partner with Kacha and with all the local representatives and the district representatives. And I come representing many donors in the United States who are working to fight global climate change and to alleviate energy poverty so that we can create a safe, renewable world for us all.
I'm called Christine Kahunzile, I'm the Assistant District Health Officer in charge of maternal and child health and then nursing. I'm happy to report about the improvement which we've achieved because of getting this donor, the Chosiga, giving us solar light in our health facilities. Formerly, our health facilities were using light from torches and lanterns using paraffin. And that was affecting service delivery because conducting a delivery at night using that light is not sufficient to give us good results. And the service providers would be risking accidents, both to themselves, to the mothers, and to the children who are being born. By 10 a.m. on Monday, we received a communication from the Ministry of Health that our reports have been submitted. All the 19 health facilities. Staffs used to move up and down going to charge their phones. And of course, the charging services were not readily available. If we can cite like Kasambia Health Center, which is at the extreme with the Mubende. As we talk, it's 80 kilometers from here in a remote area. To charge a mobile phone, they would move 10 kilometers to get the nearest center, trading center, which is Chai, where they can charge their mobile phones. But when they go to the solar light and they can charge their phones, people, the health workers are comfortable there. And when you tell anybody that I'm going to transfer you to Kasambia, they are really happy. There's no resistance at all. We were getting challenges with social issues in the community, like the night dancers. The service providers were being intimidated by the night dancers because there was low visibility, low lighting at the health facility. But with the advent of solar light, these night dancers are history. I can cite an example at Ngelibali Health Center. The day they installed lights, solar lights, that night they killed a snake. As the health worker was going to the OPD block, she interacted with a snake. She anticipated, okay, no. She met a snake, and incidentally, the people who had installed the solar light were still there. So they also saw the challenge which service providers were interfacing with. But me, as a manager, I'm happy. I was meeting challenges, especially in communication. You would get surprised, you want to call the in charge to come and pick them at the health office, the phones would be off. You want to call people for a meeting, the phones are not available. But as we talk now, whenever I want any health worker, especially at these facilities, which were given solar light, everything is wow.